Hey, welcome back, guys. So today on this video, we are talking about the OneVanilla prepaid Visa card. And more specifically, we're going to see if we can add it into our Amazon account and use it as a payment method. So let's go ahead and talk about this. First off, if you're not familiar with this OneVanilla prepaid Visa card, they're definitely one of the more popular prepaid Visa cards on the market right now. Basically, all it is you just buy these little cards at a local retailer. I bought this one at 7-Eleven. Then you can load money onto it one time. It's not a reloadable card. Once you've loaded money onto it, then you can usually use it at most places that accept debit Visa, which is most places these days. But can you use it on your Amazon app as a payment method? That's what we're going to find out. So I'm going to go ahead and open up my Amazon app. It's this white one with a shopping cart looking thing on it. If you don't have this app already, check my video description. I'll try to leave a referral link there, but I'm going to go ahead and open the app now. All right, I went ahead and opened up my Amazon app, and this is the home screen. And here on the home screen, you're going to see different promotions that Amazon's running right across the top here. You can also click right here and start shopping on Amazon. But if you want to try to add your OneVanilla prepaid Visa card into the Amazon app as a payment method, you want to click on these three little lines here on the top left. Once you click there, another drop-down menu is going to happen. So I'm going to go ahead and click there now. All right, I went ahead and clicked there. And then here on this screen, you can go ahead and check on your orders through Amazon. But if you want to try to add your OneVanilla prepaid Visa card into Amazon, you want to go ahead and click on this line right here called your account. I'm going to click there now. All right, I went ahead and clicked there. And then here you have a lot of different options about your Amazon, but don't pay attention to those. What you want to do is scroll down until you get here to Amazon Wallet. And right underneath that line, there's this button called Manage Payment Option. I'm going to click there now. All right, once you click there, then this screen is going to pop up and it's going to show your default payment options and also this line called Manage Payment Option. And in order to add your OneVanilla prepaid Visa card, you want to scroll down until you get to this line called Add a Payment Method. It's really easy to overlook, so be on the lookout. It's written in black and it has a little arrow next to it. I'm going to click there now. All right, next, Amazon is asking for the name that's on the card. Since it's a prepaid Visa card, you're not going to have your name on it, but go ahead and just put your name. It doesn't really matter. Next, you want to put in the 16-digit card number and expiration date. I'm going to enter that information in off screen now. Okay, so I went ahead and entered in that information. I'm going to click this yellow button called Add Your Card. I'm going to click there now. All right, and just a few seconds later, this screen pops up and it looks like, yes, you can use your OneVanilla prepaid Visa card on the Amazon app as a payment method. As you can see, this green verification says payment method added, and my OneVanilla prepaid Visa card is located right here. So if you were not able to add your OneVanilla prepaid Visa card into your Amazon app for some reason, be sure to leave a comment below, let the rest of us know why that might be. But as far as I can see, it looks like it should not be an issue at all for you. Hopefully you found that video useful. If so, click thumbs up or maybe consider subscribing to my channel. And I hope to see you on the next video. Thanks again for watching.